I need to beat the NXT champion tonight, and I need to have at least 3 stars while doing it. I need to beat him.
Okay. I have to beat him. There is no if. There are no ands. There are no buts. He must lose.
For the bell before they get at each other.
Yeah, saying that these two hate each other would be an understatement. Look at him go, Cole.
Now the referee's able to get some order here, and it looks like the match will finally get started. You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano a mano.
If he keeps this up, this will be over in no time. My word, Kevin Owens, what an impact.
Okay.
Kevin Owens, let's get your take
God
on
it. God damn it.
Look, the title's not on the line, but the champ can't afford to look past this one. If he does, he could lose momentum or even worse, get an injury.
Shit.
It's nearly impossible to deal with this type of power.
Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, King?
Well, I'll tell you, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath.
Shit, again.
What's gonna happen now?
No. 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 Oh God. That hurt.
That is just dangerous.
No kidding. Quick thinking to avoid that.
Standing may not be an option after that. Two. We're looking at complete domination here.
Damage done there. Well, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation.
Oh, Blackwell, there it is.
Indeed. That might just do it here.
Five.
That'll leave a mark on your face. Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Get in here, Kevin.
Inside the ring now.
Finally. Let's get this done inside the ring. Oh, wow.
A quick reversal by Kevin Owens.
God damn it. God damn it. You can't reverse anything from this position anymore. That's really frustrating.
What a ruthless act. That is not a position you want to be in at any point in this match.
Shoulders down, is it enough?
It may be.
Damn it.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy
you oh, God.
Always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you gotta jump.
Damn it!
Kevin Owens shows us some clever offense here. That was spectacular.
Oh my God! I can't get a win!
What an amazing.
We got a couple of highlights.
You want to
literally, I'm on, like, I went from all types of potential to the worst losing streak. This is terrible. This is terrible. This is horrible. I'm about to get knocked down the leaderboards. Oh, wow. No. 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 I think Hideo is below me at this point. Oh my god. I could have had an NXT title match like next week.
Once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage. Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
Blackwell. Fuck you.
Indeed. That might just do it here. Look at this. He's in full control of this one.
Oh, they wouldn't let me get back. Oh, this is bullshit. Oh, are you serious? The game. Yo, I should have just been able to slide back in the ring. This is bullshit. Oh, well. At least I didn't take a loss. Yo. Can't even get a fucking proper count out. They not letting me have shit in this game, yo. Draw's better than the L. Fuck it. 2K damn sure don't like ugly. I was trying to get over, yo. They saw me trying to get over, trying to count out. They don't like ugly, yo. That's the truth. Coop, you ain't never live, man. I'm about to go downstairs and get me some loser cereal. I be like, fuck this, yo. I'm hungry. I need some fucking food to make my, to lift my. If you don't get your ass up and stomp his face in, get the fuck. Got him, shit. Pin his ass. I'm going.
Man, he's gotta feel great. They mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match.
Money for a second is an issue. If I only have 4 reversals, and once I get 4 reversal bars, I'll be okay. I'm gonna be less defenseless, but you can't beat somebody that got. It's hard as shit to beat somebody that got 5 reversal bars when you only got 3. Because eventually you're gonna run out, and then they just gonna be like, oh, okay, I'm gonna build up my signature. Rank increased! Let's go! Finn Balor is the only one left. Okay, if you want to see my moveset, I'll show you.
And there's the bell. This match has got the hair on the back of my neck standing.
Can I,
Michael?
I can't interfere? Like, okay, never mind. I wanted to, like, jump in and kick his ass or possibly see a freaking. It was probably, I probably jumped him in the entrance and I skipped the entrance, so that's probably what happened.
Hey, we got
company. Oh, here we go.
The rivalry between these two seems to be escalating more by the day. Yeah, these two can't stand each other.
What's up, what you got?
The referee better just step aside if he doesn't want to get hurt. And now a whole army of security is coming out to break this up. Security? We may need the National Guard.
Oh, this is cool. You just sneak punch me on the. Oh! He should be asleep off that head with the Superman, yo. I mean, y'all just giving away free television at this point. We fought so many times that What does it matter if we fight at NXT Arrival? Like, if we do fight at the pay-per-view, though, I gotta beat him. I have to beat him. I would rather lose here and win at the pay-per-view. Honestly, I'm thinking about not giving a shit about my star rating the next match and just trying to get a victory over him. Every once in a while, I'm
Looks
still
like
gonna
these
do
competitors
edited
want to
videos,
settle
but
their
I think
scores outside
primarily I'm
the
just going to
ring.
do
Look
live
at them
streaming
go.
because
Fists are flying.
it's easier. I'm just playing and y'all just watching, so I don't have to work too hard editing the videos. But yeah, if you want me to do it, I can
Well,
do
looks
it. I
like
don't
a
have a
visit to the
problem with it. And it'll
chiropractor has
probably
been
be
ordered for
funnier
this
because
one.
all my
Once
friends will be
you
here,
get into the
so.
ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to
Yeah, I
cause
can do that.
massive damage. Now back to the
I just
ring.
gotta level up my player in NBA because
This is a level of
it's so
destruction
like
no one was expecting. No kidding, this is getting ugly. I'm not sure I can watch this.
it's
Kevin
like the
Owens,
game is
let's
good.
get your take on him.
It's just
Wow,
that
this is
last year
good.
kind of
As
rubbed me the
expected,
wrong way
Kevin
so
Owens
much
has
that I
been
don't
no
even play it as
nonsense.
much.
What a maneuver by
But
Kevin
it's not
Owens.
really a bad game. Oh shit.
And a quick pin attempt by Kevin Owens.
Okay, we're not gonna talk about it.
Kevin Owens connecting there with a good shot. Today, too fast.
Please?
Oh
Please?
my, look at
Yes!
Blackwell, there it is.
I will try to
Indeed,
pin him.
the
I
thing
don't
to
care
do
if it's
here.
one
This is,
star.
there's the cover. His head is taking an unbelievable amount of punishment here. Reversal. Kevin Owens showing his skills. Oh, Kevin Owens going in.
Why? Why do you always do this to
Here
me?
we go. This
Why?
could be it.
Why?
That's it. He's out. Hey, one more time just in case you missed it. Kevin Owens made an impact on day one after beating CJ Parker in his debut match in NXT TakeOver Arrival. He brutally attacked unsuspecting former friend Sami Zayn just moments after winning the NXT Championship.
Kevin Owens has waited 14 years for an opportunity at the big time. When he finally got it, he wasn't going to wait at the back of the line. I can respect that. Look out! It's going to take a lot to change the tide of
Shit.
this one. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Come on, get up. Get your ass.
Both of these competitors have so much resolve, it's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down. I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything. Now that is force. What strength. What a slam.
And now it is show-off time. Don't waste time gloating here.
I should have reversed that, but okay.
Back pain could be dull, achy, sharp, or stabbing. This might be a case of all the above.
I agree. Dull, achy, sharp, and stabbing. Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these
Alright, Black
dangerous
Ninja, I can do
objects.
that.
Look
I
at
don't
that.
see a problem with
Another
that.
merciless blow. I think it's safe to say that if they got up of that, it would be a miracle.
He looks absolutely unstoppable here. Well, we're on the move here.
Going for an encore here.
Back into the ring now. Yeah, this is good. This is where the action needs to be. Oh, out of nowhere.
Kevin, I hate you. I just want to let you know that I hate your guts.
A submission maneuver. Will he give up?
Oh, looking to make a statement here.
I mean,
Kevin Owens hit that one.
Good grief! How is he still conscious?
Could this be it?
I think so.
I mean, like, I'm just a young nigga trying to come up in the game, Kevin. Come on, dog. Oh, 2K don't like ugly, you. Yo, 2K don't like ugly. I'm just a young nigga trying. This is exactly what he beat me with last time, son of a bitch. If he beat me with this again, I swear to God.
Acrobatics like that do more than just frustrate opponents.
Yeah, he may be ticking this guy off.
He's not going to pin me. That's mad.
Just amazing.
He's setting up.
Son of a bitch. I blocked it! One, two, oh my God.
Not this.
He's looking at it again. Oh, Blackwell, there it is.
Indeed. That might just do it here.
Yo, yo, come on, come on!
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. His shoulders are down. One, two.
What the fuck is...
At what point can those thoughts creep in of, what do I have to do to put this match to rest?
Right now, Michael Cole, that's when those thoughts creep in of what do I have to do to put this match to rest. Right now.
The last thing you want to do is start thinking, can I win this match? Can I beat my opponent? Because when those thoughts start creeping in, you're
in into the cover. One,
two.
Jesus.
Seems like these guys are letting out a lot of pent-up frustration tonight. A quick reversal by Kevin Owens.
Get up. Get up. You got this. You got this. You got this.
It's amazing what happens when a competitor
got him again. Pin his ass. Pin his ass. One, two. Ah, let's go. Shit. Yo. God damn it. Oh shit. Oh my God. Why wasn't that for the title? Why was that on Superstar?
I'm talking 100 racks and 50 plaques on my wall.
I thought I was done right here.
I said I'm talking 100 racks and 50 plaques on my wall.
Oh man. But it was not to be. Curb stomp. Is this the second one or the first? This is the second one.
Sometimes, to get what you want in the WWE, you have to be more aggressive, more ruthless. I can assure you, I'm the same me. I'm going to go out there every night and fight for the WWE Universe. The only difference is, I'm taking no prisoners. I'm going to make it to the top for my fans, and that's all there is to it.
Even though last week I said I can't stand them. Continuity.
Thanks for the time. Back to you.
God damn it. I am the number one contender just in time for NXT Arrival. I didn't even have to fight Finn Balor. Fuck you talking about. Just in time for Sunday. Number one contendership. 1-on-1 once again for the title. Oh, God. Woo! The voice is crackling with excitement. I hope I got something for some skills or something, because I need it. None of these skills are going to be useful. Like, none of them are good. Oh, shit, I do have enough for a manager. Let's go. Who should I get? I kind of want to get Tamina. She'll be like my China. She'll be like the China to my Triple H. Even though she's a lot more attractive than China. Damn, I wish I had enough money for Lana. I think I should get Tamina right now to help me with this match. Or wait for Lana. I don't know. We'll go with Tamina. I think I'm gonna go with Tamina. I need her for this match against Kevin Owens. Sorry, Black Ninja Man. I needed her for Kevin Owens. I need Tamina. I get it. I'll get Lana later. I'm trying to get all the achievements anyway. So one of the achievements or trophies in this game is to purchase every single manager, every single skill, and every single ability. There are three different achievements. So my next purchase will probably be Lana, and then after that, Paul Heyman. Baron Corbin lost to Finn Balor.
This is a rivalry that will go down in WWE history. Does it come to an end tonight? We'll find out in this next match. Whew.
Yeah, turn entrances on for this. Woo! I will run in on Kevin Owens if they give me the option. Make no question about that.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the NXT Championship.
Turning my phone on silent. The lone wolf ain't so lonely tonight. Let's go. I got Tamina with me. Oozing charisma, baby. Let's do it. Come on out, Owens. I want to fight. Let's go. I want to fight. I'm not here to wrestle. I want to fight. What's up?
And his opponent from Marieville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at
250 pounds.
He is the NXT champion.
Oh man, I hope I win this. I'm gonna win this. I have to win this. I don't know when my next. If I don't win this, I don't know when my next opportunity is gonna be. They won't even let me run in on him. This is wild. Alright. Okay. Alright. What you got, Kevin? Alright, let's do it. Let's do it. It's time. Ain't no more questions. Ain't no more questions and answers. I'ma get this belt. Tomorrow. Belt now. Not tomorrow, not after breakfast, not after CSI, now.
Oh, man. Whew.
Wow, this amazing crowd is in for one hell of a match. Based on the electricity that's traveling through this arena and decibel level of the crowd, I think it's safe to say the roof of this building just might blow off. That strike hit a spot. There's no way he could have avoided that blow.
Get off me. Get off me.
What do you think Blackwell needs to be effective tonight?
Definitely looking good so far. Hasn't taken too much punishment
look out
to
wait
this point. He's absolutely... Hey, the shoulders are down!
And the shoulders up in time.
Well, as long as it's up before that three count, that's all that matters.
Does anybody know how to use Tamina? Because I don't really know how to use the managers. Is there anything I have to do, or is she going to interfere automatically?
Playing mind games. Yeah, a little intimidation there.
Oh, he almost sent me over the top rope.
Not today, too fast. Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
You're right about that. You got to remember what works.
You could call this a good old-fashioned butt whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing. A butt whooping.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
That's wonderful to know. Thank you for that, Arlo.
Good thing we're over here.
Reversal. Kevin Owens showing his skill. He's still not through. My word. Kevin,
try and get this done.
This guy's kicks are so impactful. Did you hear how his leg connected? A quick reversal by Kevin Owens. We're looking at complete domination here.
Oh, I went for it, and I didn't get it.
Nice reversal. Avoids the impact there.
I should have waited. Oh, well.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
You know, I've heard Kevin Owens tell people to trust him on more than one occasion. To be honest with you, I'd shake hands with him, but I'd count my fingers afterwards. Textbook snapmare.
What you got?
There's no quitting these guys, but unfortunately, only one of them can be victorious here tonight. Quickly back to the topic of trust, I'd say Sami Zayn trusted Kevin Owens, and look what happened to him at NXT TakeOver Our Evolution.
We looking good right now. We looking
in
good.
This industry. Everybody's trying to get to the top of that mountain. Making friends isn't going to get you there any sooner. In fact, it might slow you down.
Oof, man.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Perfectly executed. That was rough. He got him! You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurting someone.
Uh-oh, that's just... He used a reversal. Oh, senton! Senton body splash.
Man, he just fired off those ropes.
Neck breaker. This is gonna hurt a little bit, Kevin. This ain't what you want. Oh, geez.
Look out. Quickly take it back down.
That phased him. I mean, there's no way it couldn't have. What are you doing? We got a match going on here.
Tamina is wonderful.
Uh-oh. What are we missing here?
Will this be enough?
Tamina is wonderful.
You have to respect that Kevin Owens knows what he wants and goes right after it. He's one of the most no-nonsense competitors we've seen in a long time.
Yeah, but I'm not so sure Sammy...
I love her to death.
Indeed. That might just do it here.
Oh, I had to try for the curb stomp. I should have just pinned. I should have just pinned, but... Tamina helps me out there. Electric chair German suplex. Ooh,
hoo. Remember, momentum in WWE can turn on a dime
and leave you some change.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage.
Face buster? Oh no, spike DDT. Let's go.
Smart for the ref to call for the bell. That neck looks to be in bad shape.
Crawl. Crawl, dude. Damn, we fucked up.
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quitting them tonight.
Fallaway slam. Pin. One. Two. Another one. You want to hit me with a senton, I can do one too.
Oh, wow.
Shit.
What a match. A quick reversal by Kevin Owens.
Damn it. Tamina is earning her money tonight. Let's go. One, two. Oh, Tamina is earning her money tonight. I'm gonna take her to dinner tonight. Let's go.
Kevin Owens showing his skills.
Look at her earning her money. Earning her money. Count, ref. Let's go. That was a lot easier. Earning her money. Damn, wasn't as good as the match on Superstars. But was she earning her money or not? The distraction sets me up for the beautiful reverse powerbomb. But Kevin Owens kicks out. And then she gets involved again. They skipped the beautiful electric chair German suplex. But whatever. It don't matter. I didn't even hit my curb stomp this match. Let's go!
My nigga, this is greatness.
Birth of an NXT champion, trophy unlocked. Bad boy Hannibal Blackwell. No, that is not what HB Fresh stands for, but it stands for Hannibal Blackwell when I'm playing this. He can be mad if he wants. Kevin Owens can be mad if he wants to be, but I beat him twice now. The new NXT Heavyweight Champion. You make sure you address it right.
Living it fast like with my J's on. He's Saint Laurent, I'm at Brian's.
This has been a long time coming.
I'm a loser.
I knew I had it in me to be the champ. Tonight begins a new era. My era. And in my era, I'm repping this championship for the WWE Universe. This is their title as much as it is mine.
You are witnessing greatness. My nigga, this is greatness.
There you have it. Back to you, Cole. My nigga, this
is greatness. I became... Honestly, the way I became number one contender was more exciting than the way I won this title. Became number one contender right before the show. Skipped over Finn Balor by beating Kevin Owens. Beautiful. Damn it, that match was beautiful. And the best part is, when this goes up, in fact, Oh, that's wonderful. That's about to be the wallpaper on my laptop. Let's go. Bring it. Oh, man. Woo! We're gonna hold on to this for a while, though. Don't nobody want to go through John Cena. I'm going to have to get these belts eventually. Because like I said, unlock all the achievements. And when we get to the WWE Tag Team Championship, I'll probably be running with Baron Corbin. If I have my choice. If I have my choice, I'm going to be running with Baron Corbin. So we can be hitting people with the end of days left and right. Wolfpack, baby. Zack Ryder is the most heated rival. Get the fuck out of here. Get out of here with that fool game. Don't book it yet, Black Ninja. You trying to get me killed. You try and take me out, Tamina. Tamina, mwah. You earned your fucking money, mwah. Y'all don't even know. She got it that night. She got it.